Hi all, welcome to my channel. So in this video we can find out maximum bending moment. Okay, so consider there is this UVL like this. Okay, so this UVL is acting downwards and it is having this W Newton, and okay, so this is W and it is at a distance of this L. Okay, so what is this M max? What is this is M max? So M max is nothing but it is half into W into L. It is nothing, just area. So half into this height is W and this is L. So half into W into L, and it acts at this L by 3 distance. It will be acting at this L by 3 distance. So from here it is L by 3 and from here it is 2 L by 3. So here it will be acting. Okay, so what we will get? W into L into L. So in upper portion will be W square and 3 to 6. W L square divided by 6. This is maximum bending moment of this UVL, uniformly varying load. And so this is a cantilever. Cantilever means something, one end fixed and one end free. So in this cantilever, it is having this UDL. So UDL in the sense it is acting W Newton per meter. So it is having this length L. It is having this length L. And how to find this maximum moment at this place? So maximum moment, how to find this maximum moment at this UDL? It is nothing but this force, that force into distance, that this force is W. And where this UDL is acting at a distance of this L. So W into L. Okay, so this will be acting at W into L, and maximum bending, that is maximum moment, occurs at exactly the middle. So W into L into what is the middle of this portion? It is nothing but this L by 2. So what will you get? W L square by 2. Okay, next, what if you have this load like this? Okay, so if you have this load like this, so here you are having this W and here you are having this length L. Okay, here RA, and here definitely there will be RA, but RA and RB is equal, so it will be equal only. So how to find this maximum bending moment? M max is nothing but this RA into, it acts at a portion of this L by 2. Okay, it acts at a portion of this L by 2. So this is RA into L by 2. Next, minus what? So this is uniformly varying load, so separately we can do like this. So now only we have studied that for this UVL load, the maximum bending moment is WL square by 6. So just substitute this in this place. So WL square by 6, that is, this is in this, okay, clockwise moment, and this is also, okay, so this acts as this clockwise and anti-clockwise moment. So RA into L by 2 minus WL square by 2. So by solving, what we will be getting? So what is this RA? So RA is nothing. RA is WL by 4. And if you have this doubt of this, how you will be getting this RA equal to WL by 4, just nothing, it's very easy. So here it will be W load at a distance of this L by 2. So half into B into H, what is this? W into L divided by this 4. Okay. Okay, so that you can substitute as this RAW L by 4 into L by 2 minus WL square by 6. So what you will be getting? WL square by 12. Okay, like same as discussed, what if this is UDL load? UDL load with the simply supported. Okay, so what will be this RA? RA and RB is equal, and but here it will be acting this W per meter. Okay, at a distance of this L. Okay, at a distance of this L, it is acting. So M max is nothing. What is this? Is M max equal to RA into that length, that is RA into L by 2. RA into L by 2 minus what? So minus, there will be a moment. So already we have studied that M max is WL square by 2 previously. So it is here W, instead of L, we are substituting WL by 2 whole square divided by 2. So instead of RA, we should substitute this WL by 2. Why WL by 2? RA, which is equal to RB, which is equal to what? W into length divided by 2. Okay, so okay, because in this whole W, it will be acting at this WL by 2. We are considering maximum. So WL by 2 into L by 2 minus WL divided by 2, the whole square divided by 2. So what we will be getting? WL square by 8. Okay. Thank you.